What's going on, everybody? Giant Sansa back again to bring you another video, and obviously excited for this one for no particular reason. I seen some or heard some good stuff because I saw just as the episode was just about to come out, I saw Dali Chen, which is one of the animators, actually gassing this up, and it's very rare to see that. So I've heard of good things about this episode. Obviously, I'm excited to see Orihime and Chad throw hands, as we saw in the spoilers. So overall, I don't want to mess any of this up by going on a tangent about how excited I am, because I just want to get into this. So with that being said, if you like these live reactions, hit that like, that subscribe, and of course, be filled in every week with every live reaction. With that being said, I was going to do my outro. Let's get into it, shall we? Hit on the intro. Hopefully we're not going into a recap here. I did see that on my Discord, some people who were watching it live saying that there was a recap, so... I mean, either way, I mean, as long as it's not too long, it's not that much of an issue, but it is a seasonal anime, so there shouldn't really be somewhat any excuse for it, but just to give people backstory about Mimihagi, maybe... And apparently Soul Reapers or Shinigami's lungs are transparent. Maybe. Okay, it's kind of, this recap's kind of going a bit fast, so I'm not entirely mad, but... Oh, it's just to flex the OST, isn't it? That's what it's really all about. Okay, here we go. But out of the recap, that was only about 1 minute-ish long, so I'm not that mad about it. You are the Soul King himself. It's interesting that they call him Reo instead of, like, his actual name. Okay, let's get into this one then. Big 12 minutes of original content in this episode. Very excited. No spoilers. Hide that. Fucking sponsors at the start of the episodes. Right, let's get into it. Are we going to see the smug smile of Mimihagi? The right hand control stillness. Yep. Whoa, what is this? I never imagined that you of all people, I need to go back on that, would stand in my way. Oh, he's fighting back? Mimihagi's fighting back? What? Did he do that in the manga? I don't recall. He's fighting back? Mimihagi got moves like that? Ichigo, stop. Oh, nice. Nice, good job. Oh. Good job, Ichigo. Let's fucking go. We love to see that. Wait, could he not see that then? Okay. Oh, shit. Talismans from Yoruichi? Oh, this is new. Oh, hello. This is new. No, that's not new. That's in the manga, I think. Oh, this is cool. I'm so excited. Is this technically Kido? Because there's talismans involved? I guess so, right? Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, okay, nice block. So we can't see this, can we? So all this should technically be different. Everything that Ichigo's doing is different because the timeline's changed that he can foresee. Or unless he's trying to see a future in which he succeeds, and that's a different story. Your inability to say kill against the man who killed your mother. If you watch my Ichigo character development video, you would know that Ichigo, that's a big thing for him. Damn! Damn! Oh, Uryu, come on. I know this is in the manga too, but... Brother! No. Don't take it, don't... Damn, man's just like doing repel blasts. God damn. Was Ganju gonna... It was that Ganju or was that Yoru? Yeah, it was Yoru. Almost gave credit to some Manzan. Oh, there we go. Peninda or Peninda. Huge. Damn. Oh, she got blasted too. Save Orihime, mate. Fuck off, Uryu. Fuck off. Now's not the time. I know you got a fight coming, but now's not the fucking time. Oh, he ripped the hand off. I need to study these lighting and effects, man. Because they're great. Peninda can jump. If you know, you know. Peninda can jump. Okay. Is this gonna be new now? Oh my god, the music. You already know the music hits! And action's about to go down. Wait for the music to drop. Oh, this is gonna get fire, I can tell. My body is ready. Dun, 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 dun. Isn't this the, this is the episode 6 music. I'm not saying this is episode 6, but who knows? Isn't it obvious for the pride of the queen? Come on, brother. Okay. Come on, this tension, this edging. Stop edging me. 2 arrows, stop edging, come on. Come on, man. Brother, stop edging me. Big Gerard? Asking? Lele Barrow? Yes, let's go. Come on, Ori, mate. Who's Ori here, mate, got? 4 versus 3? Hey, she's not a foot soldier, bro. Leave her alone. Okay. I'm so excited for this. Okay, here we go. Finally. They're fighting. Okay. Ooh, okay.
What are these?
He fires arrows without his bow? Oh, shit. Okay. Damn, Uryu got a fucking upgrade. This could be the Uryu redemption arc. The landmines. Nice call back to the Aranka arc. Oh, shit. Yeah, this... Oh, he was actually underground. Wait, why is he shot? Ah, the blue came close. Wait. Uryu didn't know? Now he's going to be conflicted now. Hey, these movements are nice. So he didn't know about Ichigo having blue or Quincy blood? You had the perfect chance to kill me just now. Yeah, well, clearly he's a fucking Quincy too, buddy. So what now? Wait, I wonder if that was the... No, it wouldn't have been the deciding factor. I was about to go into, like, manga spoiler thing. Oh, shit! Vollständig? Vollständig. Hey, man's looking nice! Clean? Not Kurge level, like, cringe? Some nice wings? Okay. It kind of almost looks techno-y, you know? Okay, let's see. This is the antithesis, right? Brother thinks he's Zenbon Sakura. That's crazy. Kanju got his own title card. I'm sick. I'm sick. This man got his own title card. And man's fucking jittering in the mid. That looks like it's getting weaker. Control stillness. Ah, right. He's keeping everything literally still, right? Like, they're not progressing, they're not going forwards or backwards, it's still, right? But I feel like, yeah, that, like, he's keeping the whole world's literally just still, like, time. Maybe he's not moving forward or back. Is that why Yuha isn't able to read the future? Because there is no... Everything's, like, still right now? Okay, Ryu. Pull up, then. Let's see what you got. It looks great. Okay. I can see how that would be annoying. God, imagine if that was in Rebirth of Souls. K-Lab licking their lips right now for a new Ryu. Doesn't seem to be... hurting Ichigo that much though. Oh, we're in the air. Okay. This is nice. Okay, come on, Ganju. Let's see. Okay, man's pulling up the fireworks. Okay. Okay, Orihime. Blocking a Gerard attack. We love that. Chad? Come on. An air pressure punch? Okay, I feel like this is going somewhere. No, we didn't. Okay, good. Okay, they're just distracting. That's good. But I just absolutely fucked. If you know, you know. You know they're Quincy's, right? They can just float up. Right? They've got wings. Come on, bro. Wait. Oh, nice. Okay, Mimi Hagi's back. Nice. Wait, what's happening to his body? Is it disintegrating? This is so cool. I love this. Do not touch that fucking body. It's good to see Santoro and Kyone get like some screen time though. Come on, Mimihage. Come on. Big shout out. So if Panoida can do something, then Mimi fucking Hagi can. Ichigo's dodging fucking homing missiles. A lot of homing missiles, granted. Okay. We're getting another. Okay. Ooh. Some nice shots here. Gotta love that. Bro, just do what you did to Byakuya. I mean, obviously he's not using his full power. Right, that makes sense. There's obviously more to it than that. What's this? Brother thinks it's Kilgay. Oh, that's nice. The Quincy Cross explosion. I'm a little bit like, I'm not for Uryu's ability yet. Because they just look pretty standard. But that's just me. But hey, a redemption arc. Chad? Fuck teasing me with Chad stuff. Do something with Chad, please. Let him punch Valkyrie and be like, oh, that hurt. Just give me that. Oh, that's a big bow. Oh, that's a big bow. Man thinks his eye burned now. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's nice. Really? I mean, he does have like the Almighty's powers-esque thing from Yuha Power, so that makes sense that he's going toe-to-toe. Did he absorb all the spirit particles? Is that what that was? Is that what he did? Did he disperse the spirit particles of the Getsuga Jujisho? Another move? Oh, this is actually a bow and arrow now. It looks nice. I'm a Uryu hater. I'm not a Uryu hater. I'm a Uryu not give a fucker, right? So I'm very on the fence on whether I should get. Did it go black and white? What are we doing? That's not the same move he did against Shutaro, was it? Senjimaru? He didn't hit him in the Hey yo, what? I'm fucking baffed. I thought he was gonna hit like a soul chain or something like he did to Senjimaru. What? What? Yo! What? I never thought in all my years of being a Bleach fan that I would be genuinely shocked by Uryu of all people. I've gotta reread the manga and how this fits in because there's no way. What? What? Bro, what the fuck did I just watch? What the fuck did I just watch? Uryu doing beats? Okay, Ukitake. Okay, right, I'm of the Soul King. You wish to consume me, your own child? Oh! You may have foreseen the fish, but could you not foresee the difference in our power? No, he's gonna take him, isn't he? I mean, I knew it was coming, but. Ukitake, no! Panida! If you know, you know. Like... Damn. Hey. Huh. Well, that's different. That's a lot different. Are we gonna get the black sperm eyes now? Yeah, we are. Fuck. Fuck.
無力を知らぬ者どもよ.
Aizen.
打ち砕かれて空を見る.
There's so much to talk about. Okay, I'm gonna just sum up my thoughts, man. Like, I genuinely, you know, when you hear that an episode is good, you're expected to just be good because it's Bleach. It, you know, and nothing can precede episode 6 in terms of the Bleach community's eyes for some unknown reason, or Core 1 for that fact. You know, I came into this expecting something like just pretty cool, and what we got was slight differences, which are cool. We got characters that did something. Chad, just punch Valkyrie, just Gerard, just punch him and make him go, ow, that's all I want. Who are you with the whole new Volstandig? And then what he did to Ichigo. Like, I'm not a hater of Uyu, I just don't care about the geezer, but he made me give a fuck. How does Uryu of all people make me do that? And then the Mimihagi was fighting back? And then the back and forth with Ukitake? The different thing was, if I recall correctly, and again I have to go back and look, was in the manga, what Yuha did, he grabbed the arm of the Soul King and then absorbed the arm, giving him the Soul King's powers. But in this, he broke the seal and then absorbed the Soul King's body, which of course, as Quincy's, we know they can do that. And then you had Uryu just like seemingly disintegrating or diminishing the spirit particles of the Getsuga Jujutsu show. It seemed like I would need to go back and look and evaluate. But then Uryu doing what he did. And that's, I need to go back and look, man. I'm glad Ganju and the rest of them did something. Like, it was nice little tag teams. Choreography in Ichigo and Uryu's fights was great as well. I genuinely, this is what I live for, right? Core 1 and 2, I kind of knew the pathways of which we were going. I didn't mind getting spoiled on stuff. But this core, I'm so glad I'm staying away from spoilers. Because this is that shit. That makes me, I'm a Bleach fan of over 15 years. And I'm here getting excited for new fucking content of material that I've read. Now that's gas. With that being said, tell me in the comment section down below of what you guys think. Of course, hit that like and subscribe. And I will catch you for the next video. With that being said, you guys, of course, have this fine day. I've been Hanson. And as always, people, peace out.